in this pen, and I have clones of 5 different animals.
When you say surrogate mothers, did they carry the eggs?
They carried the embryos, the complete gestation, and gave birth to these calves. Everything is as it would be if they weren't clones. So.
You don't like to use the word.
Well, you know, looking there, you can't say that they're abnormal.
No, they look very healthy. And
yes.
Although they're beautiful and lovely, and I always love seeing cows, and particularly small ones, I'm slightly disappointed that they're not all identical.
You know, cloning, you can't guarantee that they're going to look identical. You're just guaranteeing that the genetics are identical. That's the purpose of cloning, is to provide the